Okay, you can also use the B flat pentatonic scale on your G7 chord. Okay, again, these are just very basic concepts of the pentatonic scale. Okay, let me give you a recap of the B flat pentatonic scale. So first position is this one. Okay. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. Fifth position. Back to your first position. Okay, this is how it's gonna sound like. For example, first position. Second position. Third position. First position. Okay, again, mix it up.